Common Era. That was the end of the set, by the way. I'd like to play the encore now. We all leave the building at the same time. I've played, the winery is opening up places all around the country. I love playing here. I love it. And one of the things that you go into a hall and the crew is different every year. You know, they're in trouble, you're in trouble. I see a lot of familiar faces here. And I've played the other wineries around the country. This job is, you know, I've got it made. No way around this. But these encores, you know, you go off and hide and people. We all know what's going on. It's a little, has he left the building? No, I don't think so. And there are places where there is no place to hide. So if you, you know, try to follow the convention and all of that, you really you get very embarrassed is what happens. Because in Boise, Idaho, they have the Egyptian Theater. It's a beautiful place to be an audience in. Very difficult to be an act in there because there's no actual stage there. It looks like there is, but beyond the wings there's cement. Behind the back curtains, more cement. You can't disappear somewhere. And when you leave, as if you're leaving, you have to walk up through the crowd. There are a big rake. There are three aisles. And, you know, you're kind of conspicuous. You get out to the lobby. And you cannot, I've considered it a couple times, you cannot hang out by the popcorn machine. It's just demeaning, you know. And so I go out on the street, and all of a sudden, I'm a guy in a, well, he's around the street with a guitar, people throw money at me. I wish, that would be great. I did that, actually. I've done that a few times. Busking. So this is better. I don't know if you want to. Hang on a second. Let me make sure I'm in the right spot here. You know, I've been playing. How long have I been playing? I mean, let's see, like 60-some years. And just last year, I figured out how to use a capo. I never knew, and it was a nightmare on a 12-string. As you can see, I'm a professional. For those of you who wonder what the right way is, you know, I don't think many people know this. You put the capo right on top of the fret. Right there, and that way you don't, you know, you don't contort the string. Wasn't that exciting? That's a great way to put it on for it. It's like telling you how to read your gas page. Somebody says, baby, what you do? I've been wondering where you've been. Now and then I think about you and me. No use fighting things we can't recall. Cause it don't matter now at all. Just come on in. Baby, we'll laugh and sing and we'll make love. Let the telephone ring. And ring, ring, doorbell ring, baby, come on in. I got Mount Blanc on the radio. And I've been around, I've been feeling down, chocolate, Tony and Mario. You know they make good conversation, still ain't no consolation, cause I got love, baby, I'll give you some. Somebody come, let the doorbell ring. Let the windows ring.